Hello, everyone. I have asked a couple of you to host an online party for me. And the one question I get back is, how do you do it and what is it about? So this is a very quick video to show you. So I'm starting one right now for my friend Cherie, and I've named it Cherie's Sexy and Fun Mascara. And you can see on the left-hand side over here, these are all the groups. So you would go over here on your left-hand side on your, and you would go over and click on the group that I've named. When I first open a group, I only put you and myself in it so that I can get it all up and running, and then you can add your people. I usually will text you or I will personal message and say, you know, it's time for you to add your peeps. Okay? So all you have to do, you treat it like any other Facebook. Okay? Like right there is right post, add a photo. The best hostess are the ones who are really involved, the ones who, you know, make a comment when I post a picture or add a picture of yourself with one eye with mascara and one eye with 3D fibers. It really shows the difference, and that gets all your friends, and then you get more free stuff and you get all kind of goodies. And but the simplest thing, the time-consuming thing and the thing that everybody seems to have a problem with is, how do you add your friends? Okay, and I do it on my computer. I don't do it on my phone because phones are just too small. So over here, you're going to see it's a closed group, which means that no one else can see it but who's in this group. Right now, I have two members. And though if you're invited to the group, you can add your friends. So there's two members in here. Whoever in there can add their friends. This is where it says add people to the group. So what you do is you go over here, you put your mouse, you click on it, and you just type the letter A. Okay? It'll start pulling up all your friends that have A's in their name. And you just go by and you click. Okay? I just added Paulina to my group. I go over again, I hit A. And then I just keep doing it until I run out of A's. Okay, that is the only time-consuming part. That is the only part that seems to be the most confusing. I wish they would just give you a list of all your friends and you can just click on each one, but that's not how they do it for groups on Facebook. And groups are best, and I run the parties about 3 to 5 days. I post 2 to 3 times. It is very, very simple. You can do it at any time from your couch, from your phone, once it's up and going. And then if your friends don't want to be part of the group, there is a little button over here called Join. All they have to do is click on it, we'll put their arrow there, and click on Leave the Group. Very, very simple. So now I'm going to go to the three members of the group, and I'm going to delete Paulina because she's not really a friend of Cherie's, and she probably doesn't want to be in the group. Okay? See how simple and how easy everything is? I just did this really quick video, but do me a favor, if you have any questions, let me know. If you want to host a party, you know, when the party hits 200, you get 1/2 off any collection or item, and you get 10% of what sells. So you can earn yourself a free mascara. You can earn yourself eye pigment or eyeliner or lip gloss, whatever it is that you like the best. Okay? So that's it right there. Add people to the group. You start typing with the letter A, and then you just start clicking. Any questions, let me know. Thank you. Look forward to hosting a party for you. I don't know. Can you see me? I have my one eye and my one eye not, you know, my 3D and my regular mascara. All right. Bye.